one. Annie fucking Cruz, bitch. Annie fucking Cruz.
It depends on what kind of scene it is, first of all. Like, if it's anal, I have to make sure that I don't eat anything that'll, you know, give me issues.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Have you ever had an absolute, like, chemistry nightmare on set with somebody?
A lot of girls have what we call a no list. Sometimes if the dude is too big,
Tricky looks nuts in that makeup.
If the dude's too big, I'll just do anal, so.
What is the craziest, wildest scene you've ever done?
The last scene that I shot, I took an 18-inch dildo up my ass.
Oh.
You better work
this. I took only 16 inches of it all the way in. Like, the last 2 inches.
You are such a quitter.
I took one scene. It was called a reverse bukkake.
Oh. Wait, what? How?
You're the most important person we've ever met. Encouraged to overact.
You know what?
Oh, I love this part.
That because I've worked with girls and they have like one finger in there, and she'll be like, "Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh my gosh, you're gonna make me come." I'm like, "Shut up, bitch, just one finger."
Yes.
What's your take on gerrymandering? Okay, Annie, you're basically the Statue of Liberty of body and sex positivity.
Yeah.
Next time I'm laying lifeless under a dock at Pride, I'm gonna say, "What would Annie do?"
Yes, yes, bitch, yes. Work.
And now the moment you've all been waiting for. What's making us go, "Oh"? This week we're saluting porn actresses. For me, it's the porn actresses' makeup.
Absolutely.
These women are everyday white collar. You know, they go into work and they get in full, basically drag level fantasy. Yeah. They take hot loads in the back, front, sideways, everywhere.
And for me, it's their stick to it, can do attitude that allows them to endure double dong, back door banging.
Hey, if you're going to do the Lord's work, look like an angel.
Even if you're getting double dick donged by the devil.
Jesus Christ.
Double dick donged by the devil.
Mm-hmm.
Is the name of my band. Guys, in conclusion, porn is like chocolate. No one admits to it.
Winona Ryder is the patron saint of it.
Bye. Bye.